The state also reports a record number of new cases with more than 11,000. The state also reports 62 new deaths. Nearly 2,700 people are currently hospitalized across Tennessee.